Hey guys, so in today's video, I've decided to be quite Christmassy. So I've decided to sit next to my Christmas tree, but that's not really that Christmassy, is it? I guess I could make it a bit more Christmassy. Well, I guess putting a hat on and a bit of tinsel is a bit more Christmassy. Well, this tinsel's really itchy, so I'm gonna take it off. So guys, with this being a Christmas video, I've decided to do a Christmas challenge for you all, just so you can have a bit of a giggle at me making an absolute mess out of myself, really. I've never really seen anyone do one of these before, and my mate suggested it to me, so I'm gonna do the mince pie challenge. So basically, I'm gonna see how many mince pies I can eat in 1 minute. I think that should be long enough, really. Enjoy. Right guys, so I have my tray, so I don't spill everywhere. It's got all my mince pies on. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 mince pies here. Well, I didn't really think how many I'd eat in a minute. And I've got to do it one-handed as well, because I'll be timing it. There's a cat in the tree. So I've got the 1 minute ready. Can't really see it, but I'm hoping that it's going to make a noise so you can hear when it finishes and I don't just look like an idiot. Let's get started. 3, 2, 1, go. I'm gonna choke on this. So if I had to swallow that one, I've only had that bit left. That is a lot harder than it looks. Personally think that could have gone better. Only got one. I always underestimate the eating challenges. I always look at people do them and think, I could eat like 20 of them in a minute. And then when you actually do it, it's really hard. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, even though I only managed to eat one mince pie, which isn't that amazing, really, is it? I'll try and improve for next year, yeah. So it'd be great if you could like this video and leave a comment of what you thought, because I know a lot of people don't like mince pies, so I'm expecting a lot of, oh, as if you can eat mince pie comments. I think it would have been better if I didn't like mince pies. That would have made the video more entertaining. But yeah, it'd also be great if you could subscribe to this channel as well. It'll help everyone here out a lot. And you can subscribe to my personal channel as well, which is youtube.com/PhilOldhamTV. And you can follow me on Twitter, @PhilOldhamTV. Tweet me your thoughts. So, thank you so much for watching this video again. I will see you soon.